Do you think you know everything about Zinedine Zidane? Well, you're wrong. Just because you've seen a video about his failed transfer to Blackburn doesn't mean you know everything. We found six things that you didn't know about Zizou.
Chapeau. Chapeau porque no es fácil.
Barcelona and OM. Zidane played for Real Madrid. He coaches Real Madrid. But when he was young, he was a fan of their Catalan rivals. Juventus is a great club. When I was younger, I was a fan of Juventus in Italy, and in Spain, it was Barcelona. Zidane very nearly signed for Barca instead of Juventus in 1996, because Johan Cruyff and Zidane agreed upon a transfer. Except Barca fired the Dutch coach in the spring of 96, and the deal fell through. Zidane has since become a legend at the Bernabeu, but he still has one regret. Never playing for his childhood club, Marseille.
Zizou, il est de Marseille, hein. Très fier d'être Marseille, très amoureux de sa ville, très amoureux de son club. Il est avant tout un supporter. Ça restera peut-être toujours un petit caillou dans sa chaussure, le fait de ne pas avoir pu jouer, porter le maillot de son équipe de cœur.
The cigarette. When he was a player, Zidane would never say no to a cigarette. In fact, a large part of the French team smoked during this era. But what's funny is that in 2002, he was one of the poster boys for an anti-smoking campaign. Back in 2006, the night before the World Cup semi-final against Portugal, a photo of him smoking a cigarette was released in the Italian and German press, but not in France, where the media didn't want to hurt their idol. Or in Spain, because the player signed an agreement with media owners when he arrived at Real Madrid that stated that no photos of his private life would ever be released. So, Zizou, got a light?
Ah, te acabo de contestar. ¿Tú piensas que yo te voy a contestar eso? No voy a entrar en eso.
Survivor. Zizou's lucky. Real Madrid rarely play on Friday nights. So, he can sit comfortably on his couch and watch his favorite TV show, Survivor. This survival program is broadcast every Friday night on French television, and Zidane and his tribe barely miss an episode. We love watching Koh-Lanta, French Survivor. I love everything about this show. The concept is done really well, and Denis Brognard is super, really very good. The Mediterranean disease. In 2005, Marca had a shocking front page. We've identified Zidane's disease. The newspaper had this to say within. After several weeks of medical exams, he's been diagnosed with a benign thalassemia, a genetic disorder that affects his physical resistance. This illness isn't very serious, so there was no need to make a big drama out of it like Marca did. It's a type of anemia, and it was definitely not a secret given Zidane had already spoken about it. It's a Mediterranean disease. I believe it's an increase or decrease in red blood cells, something like that. You're just more tired than other people. It's true, Zidane does suffer from this kind of anemia, but don't worry, he's okay, guys. His friend Marcel. In 1993, Zidane was still very young and very impulsive. When he was 21 and still playing for Bordeaux, he lost his temper with Marcel Desailly. He didn't know him yet and decided to introduce himself during a Marseille-Bordeaux game. Their tempers flared, and Zidane ended up punching Desailly in the face. Bleeding, Desailly stayed down and Zidane was sent off. Happily for the French team, they got to know each other and went on to win a World Cup and Euro together. Enzo.
Le premier fils de Zidane s'appelle Enzo. C'est pas un hasard. C'est que quand il était jeune, Zizou, quand il était il allait au Stade Vélodrome, eh ben, il n'avait Dieu que pour un joueur qui restait qu'un an mais qui l'a profondément marqué, Enzo Francescoli.
He more than left a mark on Zidane, who was a devoted fan. The Argentinian was Zidane's idol. My best memory is when I saw Olympique de Marseille and my idol Enzo Francescoli playing. I wanted to look like him. I called my son Enzo in his honor. For me, he was everything. He was my superstar. And do you know what I'm gonna call my son? Zizou! I mean, what else would it be? We've been saying Zizou this whole video, right?